Hey guys, it's me, Uma, and today I'm going to show you a rubber band trick. Well, another one. But I'm going to do this really quietly because right now it's about 11 o'clock. So, here it goes. First, you choose the rubber band. Which colour should we choose? I know, how about yellow? Okay, now the colours part's done. I'm going to get the rubber band, stretch it a bit so it's not stiff. Get it around your thumb. Hey, audience, can one of you come up here?
I'm famous.
Okay, now I need to check that this rubber band is normal.
No hole, nothing.
Okay,
it's normal.
Now I need to check that my thumb is normal. Like, there's no trapdoors or anything. Ouch. There's no trapdoors or anything. Let go!
No trapdoors.
Okay. So, guys, you get your elastic band or rubber band, whichever one you want to call it. I'll call it a rubber band. You put it around your thumb, like this. See, no tricks or anything. And you spin. Put your finger into this triangle here. Then spin it back round. So you've got this little triangle. Put your thumb into there. And then slowly just let go of that, and then it should just go through your thumb. And there's the second way, like this. So let me just zoom out a bit. Here, can you move back a bit? Thank you. So then you put your thumb into this you hold it with your three fingers, your index, your middle and your ring finger, and your thumb, so the four fingers. And then you put your thumb and pull back, and then you get your middle finger and go to this here, not the one in between your thumb and index, in up here, and then you just pull it back and then put your thumb into what you've got remaining. Like this diamond shape. Sorry about the quality, I'm like doing it up close and there's no other way. So, yeah, that's better. So you just do that, put your thumb through, pull your middle finger back, like that, and then put your thumb into there. Just pull through. So I'm gonna get you to prove that I'm not pulling it up through. I need to hold my thumb, the top of it, like, damn you, not you, the elastic band. So just slowly let go, just go through. One more time, spin and let go. Can you do it on your index? Spin, put your middle finger through, spin back, go through. Oh, you guys didn't see that, did you? You can't see this, so I'll just do it like this. Slowly just undo the loop here. But if you're skilled and better, you could just do this. I'm just kidding. So, that's how to do the cool elastic band trick. Second cool elastic band trick, so it is called the rubber band through the thumb. And next time I'll be showing you, let's grab another rubber band, this trick. 3, 2, 1, goes to that side. So see you later.
Let's try. Wait, what?
Let's see you fail.
Let's tighten it.
Let's see you fail.
Oops.
Put your hand down here. Now, I want to see you do this.
Okay.
Sucker, you failed. You have failed the test.
Why?
It is like this. So, see you later, folks. That's all. and goodbye.